first violins, I'm starting at 86. And this is something you need to work out slowly and then build up speed for. And remember triplets, you have triplets. So 87 would be one, da 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 da, one, one triplet, triplet, one triplet, triplet. Measures 93, you have some shifting going on there. So I have first finger, then go back to get the G sharp, back to first finger, two, three, four. Harmonic. So it'd be two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three. But a lot faster.